Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Shot them it, girl. But bang bang. Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Shot them it, girl. But bang bang. Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Shot them it, girl. But bang bang. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. But bang bang.
Come on, come on. Turn the radio on. It's Friday night.
It's your girl Michelle Miko D, but you can call me Miko. That's what all my friends call me, and I do consider us friends, so just call me Miko. Today I am back with a rig review, and I'm going to review this gorgeous unit right here. Oh my gosh, these colors are popping, and I love this one. I'm super excited to try it because it's that messy bob that I've been wanting to try forever, and I finally found it in the color that I want. Now this one is the Bobby Boss Maryland wig. It's the style MLF 196, and I got it in the color TT4 270. And to get into the cap construction, so it is a lace frontal. Love that nice natural blend. That's why I love the lace frontals. And interestingly enough, there's one comb here, but there's not another comb on this side to balance it out. I don't know if that is just a defect or if that was by design or if mine is just faulty, but that's what we have. And in the back, we have a comb and we have the adjustable straps. And I'm gonna put her on and get right into this review. So if you are not already subscribed to my channel, make sure you hit that red subscribe button so you can join the Fit and Fabulous crew, and also hit that bell notification button right next to it so you're notified right on your phone or in your email every time I upload a video. But without any further ado, let's get right into this review. So here she is, you guys, the Maryland wig by Bobby Boss. Now you guys, I have been looking for a bob, a messy bob wig to wear for the longest time, and I wanted one in this color. I wanted something nice and golden and bronze for the fall, and I found this one. I tried her on in the store, and I absolutely loved her. So what I love about this unit, like I said, is the color. The color is totally awesome, and I'm gonna turn around so you can see what these colors are looking like. This chestnut and the blonde. The roots, of course, are a 1B. I actually wish the roots were more of a 4. I really love that variation of browns to the chestnut and the blonde. I think that color combination is so hot. But they didn't have that one, or at least I could not find it. So I got this one in the color, I think this TT4 270. Yeah, I'll double check that and I will put it on the screen. I'll also put it below so you know exactly what color this is. If this unit is you and you wanna rock this color, if you're feeling fabulous and this is a color you wanna rock, I'm gonna put all the information in the description box so you know exactly where to get this unit. So I put her on. She is a lace front. I always wanna say a full lace front. She's not a full lace front, she's just a lace front. You only have lace in the front, and you have this permanent part. So you can't switch up the parting. You would have to actually shift the wig from side to side in order to change up your parting. Now, if you do that, you're gonna get more of an angle bob because it's gonna be shorter on this side if you would shift that part over. But that could probably look cute too. Totally, totally your preference. And I love the effortless look of this unit. It's like, you know, kind of didn't really, you know, just kind of threw your wig on, or you just kind of styled your hair, threw your wig on, oh my gosh. It looks like you kind of got up in the morning and just tossed your hair and just kind of walked out of the house. So this is a really carefree, effortless look that I really, really love about this unit. But I will tell you guys, it's not my favorite, and that's because it looks wiggy to me. I haven't worn this out of the house yet. I tried it on. I asked my husband his opinion. He agreed with me that it looked wiggy, and the reason is because it's a deep part, and the hair, the roots kind of stick up from the part, so it doesn't lay as flat as I think it could in order for it to look the most natural. And also, there is a really high, the hair keeps getting caught in my lipstick, there's a really high shine to the roots that makes it look like a wig to me too. So I wanted to mention that to you guys in case you're thinking about purchasing this unit, just what my cons are with it. You don't have to fuss with any baby hairs with this one. At least I don't think you do. I didn't, as you can see, and it does not come with pre-cut baby hair. So you would have to pre-cut those and kind of style those if you want it. So that I love about the unit is that you can rock it without fussing with the baby hairs. You can kind of just tack down your sides. I did not pull this down because I am going to do another review after this one, so I didn't want to permanently affix this unit to my head, but of course you can do that. I love using the yellow Got to Be Glue. Oh my gosh, that stuff holds so well, and what I really love about it is that you can take it off with water. I really don't like the smell, the chemical and nail polish smell of some of these bond remover glues. The only one that I tried, just to be honest with you guys and transparent, the only one that I've tried is the Elsa Lace Wig Glue and the Bond Remover, and that one really significantly has a strong nail polish smell to it, and I just don't think that can be really healthy for your hair. So I'm going to turn around so you can see how cute this style is. She is simply gorgeous in terms of the style and in terms of this cut. Bobby Boss did their thing rocking this unit. Oh my gosh, yes, they did their thing with this one. I absolutely love the cut and the style of this one, and again, the color and the effortless look of this messy bob. So if you are not already subscribed to my channel, make sure you hit that red subscribe button and also the bell notification button right next to it, so you are notified anytime I upload a video. There's a new notification right on your phone or in your email. How cool is that, right? If you guys want to know more about me and you want to see me outside of YouTube, make sure you follow me on social media. I have my Twitter, my Instagram, and my Facebook links right here on the screen for you. I would love to hear from you. I'd love to connect with you guys outside of YouTube where we can actually have a conversation. But anyway, I'm rambling, you guys. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel today. Until the next video, stay beautiful, stay blessed, and make sure you get fit and fabulous.